All right, we are back in. And it is time to continue our journey on whatever planet we were on, because I forgot. All right, cool. I need to look before I leap.
You're a lifesaver, you know that? Looking good, buddy.
Big swings, big swings.
I had worse. You can take it.
Help, please.
Here it comes. Is this what passes for a Jedi now?
Yes! There are very few of us left. If that wasn't plot, I would have won. There we go.
That did it. Here's cold. Stale. Might be deep underground. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back. My lightsaber is missing.
So the animals that can attack me are incapacitated or asleep.
That did something. Door opened up.
Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched.
Oh. Well, hello there, stranger.
Someone in there?
I too by the knock.
Where are we? What? Sork Tormo?
Stuta Karkina Tonda! Tonda!
Okay. I guess you're good. I need a second. That's not good.
Okay, so that wasn't helpful. That wouldn't be, and neither would that. I'm still not getting it. What are these, Terran Tactics? No, Terran Tactic is another thing. Oh yeah!
The same happens to us.
Yep. the fuck?
That sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
Looks like we're the guest of honor for this party. Let's not keep them waiting. Oh, don't tease me with a good time.
You get the hang of it quick.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Crazy if you talk too much.
That was enough. Just wait.
Ooh! Alright. That's all good. Bring that ass here, boy!
Something else, isn't it?
Oh shit! I told you I was the best.
The best is yet to come. I believe you know our next challenge. The Haxian Brood is coming for you.
Oh! Rematch time, bitch!
Look at him move.
You're ready for that. You're fine. I'm not the fool with you.
Up here.
Ah. Oh, 1v1.
That must have hurt. Here it comes.
Is this it for the Jedi?
Toss me one, BD.
Can't stop all of them.
I can stop enough.
Oh, I'd like to see that again.
Grease, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication you could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission's now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forest. Be careful.
You too.
You guys suck!
Later.
Later. Yeah, don't leave.
Is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for it.
It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we?
That's what I thought until I got kidnapped because of your debt.
we all make mistakes, right? Or maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff leader. It's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cow life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Grease, I appreciate you being emotionally available, because that couldn't have been easy.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over the galley. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
I'm gonna unlock a new power here.
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
And as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh yeah, no, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still, kind of entertaining.
So uncivilized.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Joystick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Let's look. It's game.
All right, cool. A gonk droid. His legs move so weird. Oh yeah, this that premium drip right here. Where the hell am I going? Guess we're going back down.
Glad you're here, BD.
Thank you. Dun 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 dun. Alright, fine. I'm not gonna wear a poncho. Definitely. Not lower than yours, though. Ah, shit. I'm gonna be completely real with you guys. I am just winging it. I have no clue where I'm supposed to be going. Fuck you. Here comes the pain!
Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet.
Jumanji!
That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking?
You're not that guy. And your homie just watched that happen. Your mistake.
This ends soon. Don't let it end. Jedi.
The fuck move was that?
This is what I've wanted.
Nope. I don't want to hear anybody in the comments talking about, you don't even know where you're going. I told y'all that. I was very honest about that.
You got this, BD. You make that look easy.
Don't let him escape. Watch your heads.
Oh, my God.
I need a stim, BD.
You're nothing compared to me, Jedi.
You sure? Because I'm winning. I'm so freaking confused.
Coward.
It really sucks to be you right now.
Help, please.
Oh! Shit! Are you serious? You knew your boy wasn't gonna be no help. I don't know why you thought this is a good idea. Ah, shit.
Do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe. I'm like too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
I mean, I gotta explore every nook, every cranny.
Slave caller.
What is this? What is this? I can't wait to get off this backwoods ass planet. Bro, it's less travel than all of that, bugaboo. Michael, Amico. All right, they were called something else in the old Knights of the Old Republic, but okay. I respect that. That's the man that can't be moved. Oh.
Stop blocking and fight.
Oh, you devil.
Are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walking.
No.
What's this? Thanks, BD.
Somebody else took down an ad at? Oh, you devil! Bring that ass here, boy! Wrong. No! Dummy. Alright, so the direction I don't need to go is this way, so I'm definitely going this way. some bullshit. Alright guys, next time we go and see what Kashyyyk has to offer us.